Hello everyone, today I'm in Anlong County, Guizhou Province. It's said that in 2024, someone used a drone to capture these mountains and posted them online. They quickly became popular because of their resemblance to the Egyptian pyramids. Previously, they were covered in dense vegetation and overlooked, a fire destroyed the dense vegetation, allowing these Chinese pyramids to see the light. If they again, it originally, wanted to climb these pyramids, but because it was raining and there were no roads, he gave up. Instead, I made a special drone video. I have to say, these pyramids do resemble the Egyptian pyramids. Could they be the product of the same civilization in different locations? Let's take a look. Look closely at these mountain formations deep in Guizhou West Forests, 150 meter tall conical silhouettes with layered rock textures like stacked masonry. Don't they look identical to the Egyptian pyramids for 1,000 kilometers away? In March 2024, an aerial photographer's lens accidentally uncovered this 200 million year old secret when the footage went viral online. Comment sections exploded. Is this an alien civilization's third base? A super project by prehistoric humans? Today, we dive into this mysterious coordinate near the 30th parallel north, a latitude famous for global anomalies like the Bermuda Triangle, to expose the eerie gaps behind the scientific explanation. Authorities quickly concluded a typical karst landform 200 million years ago. This area was an ocean floor, dolomite formed, layered structures 3, periodic geological changes, and vertical water erosion created the pointed peaks. Sounds airtight, right? But zoom in, the fractured surfaces of these rocks are eerily regular. Horizontal and vertical cracks look like precisely calculated right angles. Even local villagers wonder, why are the rocks here? Later the man made walls. More strangely, the elevation angles of all 15 peaks range from 32 to 42 degrees, a slope surprisingly close to that of the Great Pyramid of Giza. Open a world map and you'll feel a chill down your spine. Anlong County's coordinates 105.45E, 25.1 to lie right on the edge of the 30th parallel northwest mystery zone. This latitude links ancient Egyptian civilization, Mayan pyramids, and even the Bermuda Triangle. Is this just a coincidence? Ancient legends of the Bai ethnic group, one of China's 56 ethnic minorities, might hold clues. Elders say these mountains are stones piled by celestial beings that regulate wind and rain during annual rituals. Low rumbles can be heard from deep within the peaks, and geological surveys in 2025 actually detected abnormal electromagnetic waves around the mountains. Their source remains a mystery. Netizens' speculations have long gone beyond Earth. Some compared the peaks to Mars. Pyramid photos released by NASA finding an 80% similarity in shape. Others claim to have captured light beams shooting from the mountaintops on full moon nights. But archaeologists pour a cold water on the theories. The ruins of the Ming Dynasty's Yangli Imperial Palace lie nearby. No traces of human excavation have been found. Wait, however, the latest aerial footage from March 2025 shows that rocks between the sister pyramids form a perfect hexagonal pattern, something never recorded in natural karst landforms. Is this a miracle of nature or a code of civilization? Even more bizarre things happened when we film it up close with drones. At certain angles, the rock layers refract grid patterns resembling crookholds. A geology professor dismissed these as a coincidence of mineral crystallization, but a programmer tried decoding it and found that patterns could be converted into asset of regular binary code. More unsettlingly, during local tourism development, workers discovered a bottomless cave at the base of one peak. Signal completely vanished, eating meters inside. So it was sealed off for safety. Science says this is 200 million years of natural evolution. Legends point to gifts from celestial beings. Speculations reach for alien civilizations. When you stand on the viewing platform and look up at these peaks, watching sunlight flow over the rock layers, you'll suddenly realize humanity's understanding of Earth is probably less than the tip of an iceberg. Could these coincidental miracles actually be signals from a higher dimension? We tracked down Grandma Wong, who has lived at the foot of these mountains for 68 years. When the topic turned to these pyramids, The old lady suddenly lowered her voice. Every year on the night of the mid autumn, festival 15th day of the 8th lunar month, the mountaintops light up. She recalled that when she was young, she went to check with her friends. They saw pale blue light seeping out from the cracks in the rocks, illuminating the surrounding trees so brightly that everything was crystal clear. They also heard a buzzing sound, like the hum of countless bees flying. But when they returned to the spot the next day, there was not a single trace left on the mountain. What's even more coincidental, an old village almanac AC records that during the Da Guan era of the Qing Dynasty, 1821 to 1850, there was also an account of stone peaks emitting light and sudden calming wind and rain. Can these sightings, spanning over 100 years, really be just a coincidence? Could these coincidental miracles actually be signals from a higher dimension? Leave your theories in the comments and subscribe.